Deacon.
Hey. Is everything okay? What's wrong?
Actually, that's not why I'm here.
Okay.
Came by to see if there's anything you need for the infirmary.
Actually, we're running low on everything. I mean, we could always use more meds, sterile bandages, instruments. Here.
A Liston knife.
Yeah, it was used by doctors in the Civil War to perform operations in the field.
Operations?
Yeah, you know, when they didn't have any anesthesia or laudanum. I wrote down where you might be able to find one. It's the brochure for the visitor center at Sherman's
Camp. Yeah, the plate's crawling with all the freakers. I'll see what I can do.
Yeah, Deacon. Thank you.
Gotta find a Liston knife. Head to Sherman's camp. Place is gonna be crawling.
Hey there. Hey, I gotta ask you. I heard you riding in last night with Ricky and, who's that guy?
Boozer. His name is William, or Bell. I've always just called him Boozer. Don't ask why.
Is he gonna be okay? I stopped by to say hi to Addie. He didn't look so good.
Yeah, he's gonna be fine as soon as he's patched up. We're riding north, you got that? So just drop it, okay?
Bye.
Hold on.
That you?
Yes. Yeah, it's O'Brien. You still have one of our radios. Good. Okay, look. I'm gonna try and help you. Find out about the woman.
Sarah Whitaker. I put her on your chopper that night.
Yeah, I know. Okay, but first, you gotta do something for me.
Wait, what? You need something from me?
Look, there's a digital display on your radio. I'm going to send you a coded message. Coordinates. Meet me at that location.
O'Brien, what the hell is this all about?
Just meet me there. There'll be Nero soldiers all around me like before. Don't let them see you. O'Brien out.
Hold on, I never did finish burning out this nesting zone.
Deacon St. John, you out there? We got a job for you here at the hot springs.
Tucker, okay, I'll head your way. St. John out.
Camp.
Getting close. Here it is.
Visitor's center. Gotta find a way inside. Bounties. Time to light it up.
Down you go. Okay. Hey!
Be in here somewhere. Fire escape. Down here. Not much left. This place has been picked over clean.
Addy, I got that knife you were looking for.
Thank you, Dickie. You have no idea how badly we need this.
No problem. Glad to help. Sniper ambush, oh, goddammit.
Should do it. Someone's here.
Open up. It's that drifter.
I was in my classroom one morning. I taught English. She left me in college.
Hey.
Oh. Here's that knife you were looking for.
Thank you so much.
Yeah, no problem.